Whoa, hey.
Hello to you, too.
You didn't think you'd get rid of me that easily, did you? I thought we might need something with a bit more bite. So, why didn't you tell me about Zaz?
It's my business.
Yeah?
Not yours.
It's a bit ridiculous, seeing as how I'm standing next to you most of the time.
What's up? Drop it, Jim. It's your time to die today. Not his.
Don't listen to him, Jim. Shoot him now!
Relax, Zaz. Job's canceled. You can go home.
Okay, boss.
I'm sorry. If it was up to me, you'd be dead.